that song and then send it to the asshole that I wrote it for.